You know, whenever it does snow, you get the age-old question, which is better, the shovel or the snow blower? Lots of debate here. Well, we caught up with some folks in Westmoreland County as they put their equipment to the test.
On days like this, it's always good to have some help to dig you out.
I like the snow blower much better than shoveling.
Gary Robertson sliced his way through more than 8 inches, clearing his driveway, and even had to hit the backyard.
I had to make trails in the backyard for the dogs because they're little.
Other neighbors didn't need mechanical help to clear the way.
It's a little heavy, but it's not real, real bad.
Steve Samluck shoveled the old-fashioned way.
Yeah, this scrapes pretty good, this particular shovel. Doesn't face as such, you don't get a big amount like with a large blade, but it does the job. It gets underneath. It's a good shovel.
Some people struggled with the weight of the snow, but they were optimists.
Heavy, very heavy. Having a hard time shoveling it, but on the flip side, it's going to make an incredible snowman, I think, in a few minutes once we get done. So.
For many people, it really was tough either way they battled it, some using a 1-2 punch.
So my snow blower keeps on clogging up, and I keep on cleaning. I was going to get a shovel pretty soon.
And no matter what you use, these Murraysville families remind us all to take some time to have some fun with what was dumped on us and enjoy the beauty of it while we can.
You gotta have fun out there. Earlier today on Facebook, we asked you to post the snowfall totals where you live. Well, Jeanette from Monroeville says they got about 9 inches there. Andrew from Arnold says he received 8 inches at his house. But Ron from Punxsutawney says no snow fell, zero in his neighborhood. Guess we definitely know who the groundhog favors there.